Alright, so I specced into the turret.
Enemies.
Because why the hell not? Alright, I'm let's see what this does. Nice!
Like, I can't see anything, there's all this explosion shit going on.
I think they're all gone, all dead.
Back to opening toilets and stuff. For the bats.
Yeah, no, enemies.
Damn, where's he going?
Ow.
What the hell is hitting me?
Something's hitting me with corrosive damage.
Oh, whoa, whoa! Oh, I'm standing next to a shock thing. That sucks. Alright, turret going out. Oh, are you kidding me? It's too far away? Fuck.
There might be
no, there's loads more arrows.
I can't see anything with the stupid sun.
Whoa, burning psycho.
Ugh.
Take that dickhead out on the roof.
Oh my god.
Res me, what the hell? Please.
I got you.
There's okay. Flying things too, I think.
They on our side?
Nope.
What the fuck?
More annoying flyers.
We're past the quest spot. How are we supposed to defend it?
Oh, it says enter smoking Guano Grotto. Where is it? Did you find it?
No.
They're like standing on.
Is it under us?
Maybe you gotta wrap around.
Maybe.
To get under.
Oh, we just jump down?
Like, maybe?
You guys just wanna jump?
Fuck it.
Jump. Let's do it!
Die.
3, 2, 1.
I'm doing it.
Woo!
Fall damage.
We're not dead!
Okay, it's ridiculous. I'm coming. Oh my gosh, I cannot believe that works. We just bypassed like 20 minutes of content.
Well, it's poor design then.
Yeah.
I'm not complaining, I'm just saying it's hilarious.
There's a big motherfucker behind you guys. And my turret rocked his face.
Oh, this thing's got some health. It's slagified too.
Oh, it's got shock resistance.
Ow!
I don't know. That's good.
Yeah.
Sure.
Oh. Alright, we need to ascend to Inferno Tower.
No, I can't pick this thing up. It's like bugged out. Maybe that's a piece of my turret.
I've seen one of those too. Yeah, I think it's... It must be a turret. That's what it is.
Put some enemies.
Focusing them.
How did you just instantly kill him more than half life? What the fuck? Fucking stole.
That one wasn't me, I don't think. I was don't using this shooting. Heavily little sniper rifle. But it does have slag on the sniper rifle, so maybe they got destroyed it after I slagged it.
Where is this thing?
Oh, we have to ascend to the Inferno Tower. There's a lot of...
All aboard!
Aw, look at him. It's a witty bitty slab trying to use our
elevator! Get him! Good tag. Alright, I'm getting out. Maybe.
Okay.
Ow.
Yeah, that was dumb. In there. I'm trying. Why can't I revive you?
I don't know. Oh, where are you?
Fuck! I hit the wrong button. I was spamming E to revive you, and I went to the like your dying screen. God damn it! Oh, I'm right here. Alright, put the turret here. Trying to get you.
So I'm fine.
Damn, they fucking raped my turret.
What the fuck?
with 18-inch chrome wheels and an electronic parking.
You better goddamn straight down. Stop me.
Oh, why can't I re- I think you can't revive if you're reloading.
No, you can't. I know you can't.
I was not. I wasn't reloading.
No, if I'm reloading, I can't revive you.
No.
And you can't cancel a reload, I think. Oh, I guess
this is for you!
Can you cancel a reload?
Maybe.
Yeah, I think maybe that's the only way.
There's
like a single guy over here.
Okay.
Time for some training.
New grenades. Nice.
I hear somebody. I heard somebody. I clearly heard somebody.
That was my wife. She came in and stuck something in my mouth, and it was a warhead, apparently. She was like, eat this. What? And now my mouth is extremely sour.
High quality, low price, no question. I'm sure we'll be
wow, there's a lot of, things to do. Something up.
No,
I woke something up.
Let's make ice gravy!
All we have to do is jump down. Is that what you're gonna tell her?
No. I guess we had to go over there to learn we have to come over here. Oh, now we're back outside.
This takes me back. Last time I was here, I had Tiny Tina ride the piggyback, right? Throwing grenades at the salt while I punched them in the red mist. The roots on their faces.
Wow, the fucking turret explodes. Oh, it's still up. Never mind. Get rid of it. No, he did kill it. What the fuck?
Think about how all of Roland's training, all his experience.
I think there's a grenade on my face.
I'd ask myself, if I could kill the wise, the Crimson Raiders without breaking a sweat, how hard would it be to kill a psychotic man and a drunken freaking sniper?
She is pissed.
She's not happy. She's not a happy woman.
What the hell hit me?
I don't know.
near you.
Oh, he dropped some uranium.
There's health down here.
Wish you could pick
there
up this chain
is health down here. There you go.
Who cares? I don't care. I don't know why you care. I just lose it. I'm telling you, it's all about the shield.
Well, don't swim in with the shock barrel.
Looks like we have to go around.
Oh, I think I just woke up with the thing. The shock barrel
monster.
Oh.
Eat yeah. Fucking turret, motherfuckers.
Whoa,
whoa! It like pulled me to it.
Whoa, whoa! What is going on?
I don't even know.
Lift by turret.
No, turret. Didn't kill
your turret
us.
Killed us. I was in between the turret and a thing.
Something
loaded me.
Blame me. You're to blame for everything.
Damn it.
There was lots of enemies around.
Yeah, there's shit behind us too.
Oh, this thing's burrow.
Oh my god.
Well no. Oh. Fuck this place up.
Kidding me?
Okay, what's in? What's there?
Oh shit. What did you insta-kill stuff now?
Me? No.
Yeah. Thing just melted.
Well, when I'm not resin, you're stupid ass. I can shoot faster when those things are like that. I die from picking up purple blue.
I think we,
my game.
Oh, fuck.
Woo!
Oh my god. Yeah, I was, that was my plan. Reloading. Nothing is
there's one.
What? What killed him?
Thanks.
What is going on?
Oh, hey, psycho.
You're gonna grenade on your face, I think. There's a guy where I'm shooting. Oh, reloading, but up there. Well, we're not doing side quests and exploring and all that good shit.
Kills it all.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die from this grenade. We're all gonna die from this grenade. No, it went behind us. Are you? Oh my god.
What?
Nothing, he just melts stuff.
I'm melting it with my 10 frames.
What? Oh yeah, mine's got rockets, motherfucker.
What?
I got myself in a bad.
Did he just mutate?
Yeah, he did. I'm gonna, don't come up here, you're gonna die. Alright, we'll do that. Oh, fuck me, I just jumped into the lava!
Is that the...
Oh my god. Oh, I'm so far away.
Is he helping us?
I think so.
Oh, maybe I'm not.
He's just, like, running around punching and everything.